My name is Brendan Hall. I am from the United States, and I've been selected as a crew member for dearMoon. I'm a documentary filmmaker. I travel around the world telling stories about the ways that people connect with nature. I started making films when I was 12, in my backyard. It gave me a reason to look at the world around me in a different way. All the way through high school and into college, I spent years teaching myself how to direct, how to do cinematography, how to edit. That passion actually turned into a career. Basically, my job is to walk in people's shoes and be there for moments that are transforming them in these just magical places. Then get to bring those stories back and share them with others. When I saw the call for dearMoon, I didn't think in a million years I would actually be selected for this. Some of the most important nights of my life were spent trying to capture the wonder of the night sky. I never even dreamed of actually going up there. When I was selected for dearMoon, it was just this validation that all of these years of work and passion were worth it. I've always tried to push myself outside my comfort zone and take on opportunities that really scare me. There's a lot of risk in this. Definitely nervous, but I am so honored to be selected for the opportunity and want to make the most of that selection. I've always been behind the camera. I've always been following people doing really interesting things. But I'm also a crew member. I'm there to experience it. I'm there to be a part of it. I want to help give the world an inside perspective on this mission. I hope that the way we can capture this process and the way that I can make films in this environment is innovating on the legacy of filmmaking in outer space that has been so beautifully imprinted in our minds and in our culture. I also can't wait to see what sorts of technologies we can apply to tell our crew's story in a way that's never quite been done before. It took a lot of incredible luck and people supporting me to do the work I'm doing today. And it motivates me to keep going and make something of this. So I think for anybody watching this, just know that you are worth that dream you have. You're worth that project that you want to make. Even if it seems really far out of sight now, you just never know what's going to happen. As I've traveled, coming back home always feels so much richer. I hope to come back a better steward and a better caretaker of the planet. And perhaps that this story and these stories that we're all telling can do that for people too.